Julie was another winner. She was the winner before, right?
Yes. Now what's now before I hand the mic to Julie, what she's in the other room right now. We're actually at here at Pilates 1901. We do certification classes for instructors in Pilates as well. So and a lot of our instructors here have been certified and trained through Stop Pilates out of this space. But Julie was not only transformed physically from the program, fell in love with Pilates as much. She's in an instructor certification right now. So you can give her a hand for that. So that says a lot of really big things about the program, that it works so well, that we have somebody that was very successful at it and very motivated to actually learn how to teach this stuff as well. So I've said enough. Your turn.
Okay, thank you. And I was sitting where all of you are now about a year ago at this time. And prior to that, I had been pretty athletic most of my adult life, but I had also had back problems since I was, 20 years old, and they finally took their toll the fall before last, and I was at a point where I couldn't run anymore. I could barely walk, and a physical therapist advised me to really strengthen my core before I tried to do any of the activities that I had done for so long. And so that's what brought me to the studio here, and I joined the program and had great results right away, just for some of the reasons Mary mentioned. Getting the nutrition in order really did change my body shape right away, but it, that was a nice side effect. It was a nice benefit, but the great thing for me was really just getting a more functional body. And I was able to, resume some of my normal activities slowly. And I couldn't be more excited about Pilates. I just think it's such a great exercise for anyone and everyone who has any kind of functional imbalances or needs to correct any kind of issues. It's just so gentle on your body, but so effective at the same time. And I did take a trip to Hawaii, a beach vacation, after having won that season. And, got to learn how to surf, hiked a volcano, just did all of these really wonderful things that I would not have been able to do had I not gained that strength from Pilates. And so I'm so excited about this exercise that I'm now getting certified to teach it. So I hope all of you enjoy it as much as I have.